Hello guys, you are watching Outlook and this time we will be showing you 5 apps that you must have on your smartphone if you are a YouTuber. Whether it be an Apple device running on iOS or an Android smartphone, these are the 5 apps that you must have. So, you are a YouTuber and you are on a YouTube channel, right? Then this thing is just for you. Without doing any further ado, let us begin the countdown. Number 5. DiscoMark. So you do a lot of speed tests and multitasking tests with smartphones for viewers, this app will definitely help you out with that. All you need to do is just set up which are the apps that you want to run in the multitasking test, and it will do it for you one after the other along with showing the results of the time taken. So you can compare what were the time taken in the different devices and you can find out which one was really faster. Now next we have the Google AdSense app. You need this app on your device, as with this you can get an overview of your monthly views, your estimated earnings, your page views, page CDR, in-person CDR, page RPM, etc. You can even check out which formats of ads were displayed along with their in-person RPM. So this app, which is the Google AdSense app, provides you with pretty much information about how your channel is actually running out with the public and how your channel is actually performing. So now let's move on. At the number third position we have the AZ screen recorder. You can use this app to record your device screen along with the audio, and on searching through various apps I found this one to be the best. So you can use this app and you can also change some settings, as sometimes you don't want to record the audio, just you want to record the video, or sometimes you want to change the quality settings, you want to increase the frame rate. So this app lets you do all that stuff. Now let's move on. At second part we have got the Viva Video or a V-Video app. You can use both of these apps now, as you have recorded your screen or you have got some stuff on your smartphone and you don't want to wait to send it over your PC and then you edit there. So you just want to do it right on your device, then you need these two apps, any of these two apps, because I found these two apps to be better than any other video editor app available in the App Store or the Play Store, as the Viva Video Editor app allows you to give some special effects like slow-mo effects, reverse effects, and they also allow you to include captions in your video, include titles, include intros, outros, etc. If you use the free trial edition, then you will definitely have a watermark in your videos and an outro, but if you use the paid app then you can get rid of this watermark. So these two apps are really useful, as with this you can edit your stuff and upload it to YouTube. So now let's move on to our final app, and last but not the least, the Creator Studio app. Now at the top spot we have kept this app, which is actually our Creator Studio, which can be shipped directly to our mobile devices in the form of an app. You can find out how your videos are doing right now with this app, and this app also notifies you with all the recent comments, and you can directly reply back to that comments from app, as well as you can keep a track of all your analytics and you can also get the details of videos actually performing there, with how much time each video was run, and along with the most search terms that actually displayed your content, along with all the analytics you can get a brief overview of how your channel is actually performing out with the app. Hope you guys like this video. If you do like this video, please subscribe and please comment below, as only your support will help us grow. Thanks for watching.